In this video, we're in Moab, Utah, where we'll take you to Canyonlands National Park and show you some ancient petroglyphs.
Today we're in Utah in Canyonlands National Park, which is just outside of Moab.
Before we talk about Canyonlands, we want to talk about our previous stop, which was to view some petroglyphs on Route 279 or Potash Road. And these petroglyphs are amazing. There's two different kinds. There's some from 6000 BC up to 1300 AD. So if you can find time, you should go check those out. It's not far out of town.
Canyonlands National Park is known for its dramatic desert landscape that was carved by the Colorado River.
Our first stop is at the Schaefer Canyon viewpoint. And where there's parking, you can see the entire canyon from just steps from your vehicle, so that's accessible. There is a path down where you can see, I guess, a little more, but that's optional. You can still stop here and see what you need to see if you have limited mobility or are in a wheelchair. There are no bathrooms, but it's only like half a mile to the visitor center, and there's bathrooms there, and we don't see any benches. Miles from the visitor center is the Candlestick Tower viewpoint. It's just a spot you pull over on the side of the road, and it's accessible. There's no bathrooms or benches, but you can see what you need to see right from your car, and it's stunning.
Another great stop is Buck Canyon Overlook.
From the little parking area, it is 200 feet. It is paved and flat. There is a slight incline. No benches, no bathrooms, but if you can do the 200 feet, it is worth it. It is breathtaking. You can see where the river has cut out the stone. You can see the Colorado River off in the distance. It's beautiful.
There are some rocks that double as benches.
That is true. There you go. The end of the road is the grand viewpoint. The sign at the beginning says it's 300 feet to the grand viewpoint. You don't have to do the 300 feet. There is a paved section that's, I don't know, maybe 100 feet, if that, yeah, to the first overlook. Beyond that, it's steep and uneven ground. So do what you can. Thank you. if you have to choose between what stops to make, do the Buck Canyon. It's the best of all of the stops. Agree?
Yes.
That's all from Canyonlands. For someone with limited mobility, I still found it worth coming and seeing where we stopped. I hope you do too.
I'd been wondering what it was like on top of one of these buttes, and this park is that.
That's kind of
fantastic.
Cool.
Views.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe today so you could travel with ease tomorrow. Counting down the days till we fly away, heading to the sun, only you and me are.